The Embassy of Ukraine in Kuwait hosted a reception on the occasion of the Ukrainian Day of Unity that was attended by the Minister of Commerce and Industry, Mr. Khaled Al-Radhan, and members of the Protocol Department at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
You know, my heart speaks. I don't even know if there are words enough to describe what I am feeling right now, because it is my first reception as an ambassador. It is my first time as a diplomat serving, performing for the government of Kuwait and thanking them for what they've done. I'm here been what 6 months, and I felt so much supportive from the government, and I there are no words to say how I'm thankful and grateful I am. And every single event that you will see, that we had 20 events within the week, every event was full of passion, with emotion, and today is the final accord. It's amazing.
Ukraine has over 1,000 years of history and traditions and a culture that dates back to the Kiev period. And on the 22nd of January of 1919, the eastern and western parts of Ukraine were united into one sovereign state.
Well, it's it's a pleasure for me to be here and to get invited. And Austria and the Ukraine, they share similar concerns and attitudes, and there are also common history. You might know that actually what is now the western part of Ukraine once belonged to the Austrian-Hungarian Empire. So the people are living there, we understand our Ukrainian friends, and we are all partners in Europe.
I would like to say that I'm really honored to be here tonight. I feel some personal friendship with His Excellency Ambassador Alexander Balanutsa. And me as a Czech ambassador, I would like to express that our nations, our population is really near to each other. We have a common destiny, we have a lot of history in common, and also in future, I believe we will be very close friends and partners. And I believe the celebration tonight will be celebrating the brave and good nation of Ukraine.
On the Day of Unity, people form a human chain that goes to the length of approximately 150 kilometers, connected the eastern and western parts of Ukraine to symbolize the Ukrainian unity.
Today, the Ukrainian Embassy in Kuwait celebrates the Ukrainian National Day. This is Sahih Ebedi reporting for Kuwait English News.